make the first move, bite into a vegan burger, and you'll be amazed by how it looks, how it tastes, and how easy to contribute to a sustainable world and still having delicious comfort food. Hi, I'm Alex. I'm the founder for Veganburg. So Veganburg is the world's first 100% plant-based burger joint. The word vegan and plant-based literally mean free from animal products and byproducts. Veganburg serves vegan comfort food. We have signature burgers, sidekicks such as seaweed fries, sizzling broccoli, and Granny's comfort soup, and desserts like soft serves and brownies. Best-selling burgers include avocado beetroot made with freshly shredded beetroots, fresh onion, GMO-free soy patty topped with vegan mayonnaise. We have creamy strooms burger, freshly sautéed button mushrooms in vegan mayonnaise sauce with crispy soy patty as well. And our signature burgers is the chili crab burger made with konjac patty. Konjac patty is basically a root from, it's a plant root, white color, and it looks and tastes exactly like crab meat. My favorite burger changes like season to season. Right now, I really love the creamy strooms burger. I used to love the smoky barbecue and the chili crab. We are committed to breaking the stereotype of how a plant-based burger could look, feel, and taste like. You know, and also, not just the burger, it's the whole entire Veganburg experience. And the customer walk into Veganburg, immediately they will feel the vibe of the Veganburg experience. That having a plant-based meal is really no longer the alien, you know, it's really the burger of the new generation. You can experience that the place is inviting, it's fresh. Veganburg founded in October 10, 2010. I was a vegetarian for more than 20 years and I always felt that it's a personal choice. I do it because of health reasons and I continue for ethical reasons. December 2009, I saw an article from Straits Times that says, eat less meat for a greener cause, and the world is at a critical tipping point. Back then, my daughter was 3 years old and I was looking at her like, I really want my daughter to grow up in a sustainable world, right? So rather than sweating about what to do with the environment, I did some research and I realized that the main problem of the climate change is due to the livestock, and the majority of the consumption is going to the fast food industry. And the fast food industry is really not the problem. The system is actually serving our growing population. The problem is actually what goes into the fast food. Therefore, I started Veganburg. I think we were way ahead of time. We're talking about 2009, 2010. I think hardly there's a handful of vegan in Singapore. The main challenge will be the sourcing of the ingredients. It's very, very tough to get vegan bun, vegan patty, because most of these products are made from eggs and mayonnaise. So there's no reason for our manufacturer or partner to produce a vegan version. So in order to make that happen, we have to commit to a certain quantity. So during that time, I remember I always have to end up bringing tons of vegan bread, vegan buns and vegan patties back home to distribute to my relatives for free, because we don't know what to do with the samples. Back in 2009, we started using sustainable plastic. We don't use plastic, we use corn bag. We use corn utensils as well. So all these materials are very, very rare. We have to really source deeply to get all this product in, hence the very, very high food cost. But the concept took off from day one. As soon as we opened the doors, I think the vegetarian community were just so amazed by what we have created. And we started to get a lot of followers from social media. And in the first 2 years, we were endorsed by Sir Paul McCartney's Meat Free Monday as their favorite fast food joint, and many other celebrities as well. It makes me feel incredible, because after all, our mission is to inspire and excite the world to choose a plant-based diet, and I think this is really happening. We took the lead to set the standard and example through a burger. I'm very, very happy to see that it has taken off to all kinds of comfort food, including pizzas, dumplings, spaghetti, pastas, everywhere. It's so convenient for me and my family now. We can just go any restaurant and be stuffed and satisfied. To make a stand and to make a contribution to Mother Earth, to planet Earth, while still enjoying our comfort food.